tawag po natin yung Facebook public. Ngayon din doon ay mag-uumpisa ngayon ng 2016 per 2018. Kaya na, ang po dyan para naman magawa ng politika
campaign period na bagamat hindi nanalo, pero
set in na yung ano eh. Di ba? Seryoso na to eh.
At hindi na to local. Hindi lang local problems na haharap niya, kundi on a national level na. Saan
ka sinabi niya? He is really close to his life. Even the presidency niya, sabi niya, it's a part-time impeachment of country.
Go ahead.
Di ba? Go ahead. Basta ako, gagawin ko. Nangako sa inyo.
It's a sign of vibrant and democracy na pala. Di ba? Process. Gusto niya na i-activate ang due process. No? Hindi totoo na sino-shortcut niya yung due process. As you can see, yung mga local officials sa Davao City, ayan.
Andan sila lahat.
support.
Sana, take note, si Mayor Duterte is the oldest president at 71 years old.
Oldest president.
And he will step down at the age of 77. 77? Plus 6. Ayun, ano? Mga tumakos ang
Mayor Duterte. Ito na talaga, ang pinaka-last chance niya to serve the Philippines on a national level. As in, pangkalahatan na. So, lahat na rin na, mga Pilipino na, they're wishing sana kung ano ginawa sa Davao City, mangyari sa kanila. Ito na yung opportunity ni President, ni Deputy.
Kaya takot din sila hanin, di ba? Tuloy mo, ibabad mo yung alcohol from 1 o'clock to 6 o'clock in the morning. Di ba?
Well, I think,
smoking in public places. Sa military honors, tapos umakit siya na mag-isa. Nakakatuwa yung symbolism. Kasi ano sa buhay, there are times importante ang mga rituals. Kaya doon na lang ang matatay na sa there will come a time na matatay.
This is part of our tradition na kailangan bigyan ng importance.
Yes, definitely.
Thank you. Supreme Court Associate Justice Bienvenido L. Reyes. On stage, President-elect Rodrigo Roa Duterte for the administration of the oath of office.
Solemnly swear
that I will faithfully,
and conscientiously,
fulfill
my duties
as president of the Philippines,
preserve,
and defend
the Constitution,
execute its laws,
do justice to every man.
Consecrate myself to the service of the nation. So help me God.
The president will now proceed to sign his oath of office.
So from here, tama pa yata siya. Then he will be reviewing the video. Pa siya ng oath niya. He signed the oath of office. And then he will, I think,
the president has just signed his oath